Namaste. Getting admitted in COVID units as a patient is really stressful, but at AIIMS Bhubaneswar, we try to ensure that every patient admitted in COVID units is comfortable and receives best of the treatments and also excellent nursing care. In spite of all these, patients experience lots of stress. At AIIMS Bhubaneswar, we, along with our students, try to meet the psychological needs of the patients and help them to feel emotionally stable. Now, let's listen from our students.
We are approaching the COVID patient to assess not only their basic needs, but also to look into their emotional and psychological aspects. As I've seen many patients who are very anxious, irritated, having low mood. By looking at their face, we can easily see that they are feeling sad. It may be because of their health condition, isolation, separation from their family members. By connecting to them with their family members through various modes, we are bridging the gap between them.
We mainly ask the patients about their health. How are they feeling today? What all symptoms they have? Have they talked to their family member or not? We try to console them, which results in reducing their anxiety to some extent, and they would have a hope of getting well soon.
As we are going daily to COVID ward and interact with the patients, we can see the change or improvement in their health status and their emotional state too. And this small improvement in their overall health makes them happy, which motivates and encourages us to work harder.